Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to demonstrate to you how to use the greedy algorithm in order to find a Hamiltonian circuit in a complete graph. Now, these are its steps. First, we have to choose a vertex to start at. Then, we have to travel along the connected edge that has the smallest weight. So, let's remember that if two or more edges have the same weight, so we have to pick any one. Now, second step, so after arriving at the next vertex, so we have to travel along the edge of smallest weight that connects to a vertex not yet visited. So we will continue this process until we have visited all the vertices. The third one, or the third step, is to return to the starting vertex. So this is how the greedy algorithm works. So for example, if we start at vertex A, so we will connect or travel along the edge that has the smallest weight. So from this vertex, the edge is connected to A is this one. So F to A, so we have A to B, we have A to E, A to D, and A to C. So these are the edges connecting to vertex A. And the edge which has the smallest weight is this one. So from A to B. So therefore, we will connect to this edge. So we will travel along this edge. Now we have arrived at vertex D. So after arriving at the next vertex, which is the step 2, we will travel along the edge of the smallest weight that connects to a vertex not yet visited. So the edges connected to vertex D, so we have this one, D to C, that's 12, its weight is 12. So D to B, D to A, so we have already traveled along this one. So D to F and D to A. And the edge which has the smallest weight is this one, so we have DB. So we will travel along this edge. Now after traveling that, we will again find another edge which has the smallest weight connecting to B. So we have this one, 8, we have 5, 11, we have already connected to this, traveled along this one, 2, and 6. So this one is, this edge is the smallest. Now next, we will find another another edge connecting to F, which is the smallest. So we have 13, 5, we have already traveled along this one, 14, 7, and 10. So 7, supposedly 5 is the smallest, but we have already traveled to this one, and 7 is next to it, but we have already visited this vertex. So if we will connect to this one, so it's not a Hamiltonian circuit anymore because we have not visited to the other vertex yet. So we will travel to this one, F to E, because this vertex is not yet visited. Okay? So remember that we will continue the process until we have visited all the vertices. So we will not connect to a vertex which is already visited. So after that, we will find again another edge. So the only edge which, the only vertex rather, which is not being visited is vertex C. So supposedly, it is the 5. Vertex E to A is the smallest vertex. Smallest edge rather among the edges. However, if we will travel to this one, so this edge is the start, this vertex rather is the starting point, and we still have a vertex which is not visited. So therefore, we will first visit to this one, to this edge. We will travel along this edge, to vertex A, so this one, and then we will go back to A. So that's it. So that's the third step. So return to the starting vertex. So after traveling along this edge to vertex C, so we will now go back to vertex A because we have already traveled or connected or visited the vertices in this complete graph, and that is the requirement for a Hamiltonian circuit, that we must pass through all the vertices at exactly once. So that's it. So that's why we need to go back to our starting vertex. So that's it. That's how the greedy algorithm works. That's how to find a Hamiltonian circuit in a complete graph using this algorithm. So therefore, the Hamiltonian circuit is, we have A to D, and then to B, to F, to E, to C, and then we go back to E. So its weight would be, so let's just add their corresponding weights. So we have 4 plus 2, that's 6, plus 5, that's 11, plus 10, that's 21, plus 6, that's 27, and plus 15, that's 42. So that is the Hamiltonian circuit being determined using the greedy algorithm, and this is also the sum of their widths. So that's all for now. Thank you. I hope that you understand the concept of the greedy algorithm. That's all for now, and more power.